Beach.
You could use a buddy. Don't you want a pal?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving, and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, Lydia, don't end yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together, we'll exterminate, assassinate.
No.
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. Here you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it 3 times in a row. Then you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
2 words.
Right.
Second word is drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name 3 times. 3 times in a row, it must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
This
is gonna be so good!
What? You're so smart, a stand-up bro. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice,
yes.
Beetlejuice,
yes.
Being young and female doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I've been swimming with piranhas, I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Okay, Beetlejuice,
yes.
Beetlejuice, be a doll and spare the lecture.
I'm offering you a full-time specter.
Are you any good?
You betcha, trust me, baby.
I just met ya, really, it's a flattering offer.
Don't you want to see your dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump off.
No!
I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice, it's not as if I've lost my mind.
So, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look.
Just want to make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references?
Lydia, there you are.
Are you all right?
Hey, Doug, B-Town, my old pal.
You get away from her! Lydia, this is a dangerously unstable individual.
Beetlejuice is sexy.
Beetlejuice is smart.
BJ is a graduate of Juilliard.
He can help. We found him on Yelp. Our troubles all landed on the day that we befriended him. Every word is the truth. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice.
What the heck was that?
So violating.
There you go, kid. Couple of 5-star reviews.
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost can do that in less than 1 lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much any ghost will do, sure.
Then Beetlejuice, what do I need you for?
Whoa, whoa, wow, wow, wow. Hold up, girl. I'm your pal. They're sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on the cell, but we're BFFFs forever.
Lydia?
What? He's already dead. And you heard what he said, any ghost can do that possession stuff.
We don't need that demon, the 3 of us alone can wreck Dad's evening. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys, I've got a dinner date to keep.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Teach Dad a lesson, he's gonna freak when we possess him. So he wants the perfect daughter. I'll lead that lamb to slaughter.
Scott and Ricey Joe.
Oh, and go see Beetlejuice on Broadway. Don't forget to say my name 3 times.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. you'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Don't get caught alone, oh no. but she just wants some more. I think you better call
Ghostbusters.
Ow! Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Think you better call
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
I can't hear you. Who you gonna call?
Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town,
we call home. Everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
Not again. Every time. Finally going to sleep. Back at it, huh? Every night the same time. At the same time, am I out my mind? I'm hearing these again and again. Sounds like it's time to hide. I'm a man with a mouse. Some call me when I'm in the house and the clock strikes midnight. Not a single word heard out my mouth. Kinda makes me shiver. Wanna pack my bags and start to sit up. But the more it plays, the more I fall in a trance and I can't get up. I better get up, get up.
Yeah. So, Igor. They called us mad, did they?
Yes.
They did? Well, never mind. Mm. We'll show them with our new monster mash.
Mash good.
Yes, Igor.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from the slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. Wow. From my laboratory in the castle east, wow, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. Wow. Wow. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes, wow, to get a jolt from my electrodes.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Wow.
The zombies were having fun.
Tennis shoe. Wow.
The party had just begun.
Tennis shoe. Wow.
The guests included Wolfman.
Tennis shoe. Wow.
Dracula and his son.
Wow.
The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds.
Wow.
Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds.
Wow. Wow.
The coffin bangers were about to arrive,
wow,
with a vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
Oh yes, they played the monster mash.
Wow.
Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring.
Wow.
Seems he was troubled by just one thing.
Wow.
He opened the lid and shook his fist and, wow, said,
whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
Wow.
Now everything's cool. Drac's part of the band.
Wow.
My monster mash is the hit of the land.
Wow.
For you, the living, this mash was meant to.
Wow.
When you get to my door, tell them Barney sent
then
you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
Do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
I still think Transylvania Twist
monster
is a better
mash
name. Mash good.
Wow. Oh, this mash is good.
I just said that.
Mash, wow.
You impetuous young boy. Get in your car.
Wow.